Hi everyone, this is Annie Lao Shi and welcome to my YouTube channel, Mandarin Time with Annie Lao Shi. We are going to learn about different fruits today. Fruits or 水果 are good for the body, so we need to eat a lot of them to make us grow taller and stronger. Let's see, what are the fruits that I have prepared for this video?这是苹果。苹果。苹果。苹果的颜色是什么？ 苹果是红色，红色，红色。苹果的形状是什么？ 苹果的形状是圆形，圆形，圆形。这是苹果，苹果，苹果。这是什么水果？ 这是葡萄，葡萄，葡萄。葡萄是什么颜色？ 葡萄是紫色，紫色，紫色。葡萄的形状是什么？ 葡萄的形状是圆形，圆形，圆形。这是葡萄，葡萄，葡萄。这是什么水果？ 这是草莓，草莓，草莓。草莓是什么颜色？ 草莓是红色，红色，红色。 草莓的形状是什么？草莓的形状是心形，心形，心形。这是草莓，草莓，草莓。这是什么水果？这是菠萝，菠萝，菠萝。菠萝是什么颜色？菠萝是黄色，黄色，黄色。菠萝的形状是什么？菠萝的形状是椭圆形，椭圆形，椭圆形。这是菠萝，菠萝，菠萝。这是什么水果？这是橙子，橙子，橙子。橙子是什么颜色？橙子的颜色是橙色，橙色，橙色。橙子的形状是什么？橙子的形状是圆形，圆形，圆形。这是橙子，橙子，橙子。这是什么水果？这是香蕉，香蕉，香蕉。香蕉是什么颜色？香蕉是黄色，黄色，黄色。香蕉的形状是什么？ 香蕉的形状是椭圆形，椭圆形，椭圆形。这是香蕉，香蕉，香蕉。这是什么水果？这是西瓜，西瓜，西瓜。西瓜是什么颜色？西瓜皮是绿色，绿色，绿色。西瓜是什么形状？西瓜的形状是圆形，圆形，圆形。这是西瓜，西瓜，西瓜。We have learned a lot of fruits or 水果 today. Don't forget to eat your fruits because there's a saying that health is wealth. 健康是财富。Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this activity. I'd really appreciate all your support if you can help me click subscribe so that you'll be updated for my upcoming videos. Kindly help me grow my channel as well by simply sharing this channel to your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for all your support, and this is Annie 老师 saying thank you everyone. 谢谢大家.